since I'm kind of bored waiting for everybody to board, I'll show you the menu. It just talks about some of the chef's influences. Let's see. First course. Poached veal and tuna sauce, with tuna sauce and sashimi, egg yolk cream, and vinaigrette. No. Salmon, trout, pumpkin. Don't think so. And salad. So what they'll do is serve, I'll try that. First one, the veal with the egg and the tuna. I guess I'll try the other one too. I'll try everything. Main course, beef tenderloin. Potatoes and leeks, carrots, chicken breast, parmesan, pike, perch, fillet, pumpkin curry with beans. It's probably for the vegetarians. And then they bring like an assortment of cheeses with pear bread. The dessert is passion fruit cheesecake with banana and raspberry compote. And you get a little Swiss chocolate. And then you get ice cream at the very end. So in the morning, or later when we're about ready to land, they'll serve something else. But let's see. These are all in different languages. This talks about the different white wines. Gray. Swiss. France. Those are the red ones. Aperitifs, beer, juices, teas and coffees, digestifs. I'll probably try one of these. Kind of like a brandy or something that's Swiss. I think that one, Williams, is pear, and I like pear. I might try that one. Then we've got port, which I love to have on in business class. And before arrivals, this, you either get the couscous salad with pomegranate and oranges, smoked duck, or truffle triangoli and white wine sauce with celery puree and some kind of cheese and fruit. Okay. So we'll see how it starts. I'm still waiting for my champagne. Oh, it's coming. Yay!